with great pleasure that Herr Curtius and I have come to England on Mr. MacDonald's very kind invitation to spend the weekend with him in Chequers. And I can assure you that we heartily welcome the opportunity given us for a frank discussion with him and with Mr. Henderson. We have come with no papers and with no definite programs. Our intention is to have a friendly talk on all matters which are of common interest to our own two countries. You in England know as well as we do that Europe is today facing problems of immense difficulty and of vital importance to all of us. I need hardly say that the chief topics of our conversations will no doubt be the economic crisis which the world is suffering under and the problems of disarmament. Well, now I think we have to go for to see the topping of the color, Mr. Gertrude.
Yes. Thank you.